What's happening, peeps? We're driving around the corner here. This has taken us in the, I guess you could say it's a back route to the Providence place. There's a bunch of people hanging out there. Well, that's where they feed you, so. And here's a famous spot. Boy, today's been slow. Got a bunch of pigeons. What's happening? What do you think, Brew? You all right? Yeah, it doesn't look like much going on today. It's kind of gloomy. It's a Friday, no less. You would think. But that can change in a New York minute. I may as well make the turn because this lady seems to be a bit confused. She's getting out of her car. Somebody's stuff laying all over the road. No, that's a guy sleeping, man. You gotta be kidding me. Alright. I don't know if I know this guy, but he's sleeping right here. Wow, that's crazy.
Doing all right. So, what's happening, Josh?
Nothing. I got caught in the rain.
Got caught in the rain?
Yeah, I gotta go that way.
Oh, it is raining. Yeah, I was wondering what that sound was.
Oh, yeah,
we're underneath the bridge. I didn't even notice.
I didn't even know it was raining.
No, I didn't even notice either.
Yeah, I need something. I gotta go that way. I gotta go pick up my buddy.
You need a rain poncho?
Yeah, that'd probably work.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? You're gonna put it on? You're gonna actually wear it?
Yeah, I don't feel like getting soaked today.
You want to put it on like right now?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah.
You don't need one, sir. You got a jacket on. Put that jacket, sir.
All right, here you go. Open that bad boy up.
Yeah.
Let's get busy. I can hold your stuff.
I ain't going to put it on yet.
Hey, man, where'd you get a bag like that?
Huh?
Where'd you get a bag like that right there? Hell.
I don't know. Just tell me.
Put it in your hand.
I said just fell in my hand.
It was laying over there on the curb.
No, I don't know who it is. I really don't know.
Yeah, there was a bunch of stuff, but now it's gone.
Let's see. Where's the head for it?
Look at you go.
There we go. See?
See, that's perfect. Now you're going to be, then you can wrap it all up and throw it back in your backpack, whatever you need.
Yeah. My backpack's right
here. Yeah, multiple use.
Amen.
You want me to throw that in there, Tim?
Huh?
You want me to put that in your backpack?
No, I'm going to get that out until you're ready.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Once you leave underneath the bridge, you're going to be in trouble.
Yeah, man. Supposed to rain for 3 days.
3 days?
3 days. Supposed to rain.
What's better than rain before?
Yeah, I see all the pavement getting wet over there.
Yeah.
Wow, it's really raining.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying.
Look at that. Look at that downpour. What do you say, Mr. James?
I say,
where you been, buddy? Good to see you.
Out about. You got any lunches?
Huh?
Got any lunches? I miss lunch.
Well, they got them here.
I can't go down there.
What?
They barred me.
They barred you from going down here?
Yeah.
What for?
I'm standing up for myself.
Yeah, one guy was picking on him and making fun of the homeless. And he got on him and that was it. He banned.
They better will.
That's like Chris. Chris got banned.
Chris done that. He got banned for throwing soup on Mitch. Hot soup on Mitch.
Oh, another one of the regulars. I know Mitch. Yeah.
Yeah, threw hot soup on him. Well, I understand why he got banned.
I thought he got an argument with an employee.
No. That was it.
No, that was me.
No, this is before I even knew about it. I known about this for 30 seconds.
That was
right after they made you leave that day.
That's when he got up and threw a chair. Mitchell.
Oh, no. He just said that, I can't film in the building because some people are part of the where you get treatment. Treatment program, and it's, confidential, patient confidence. Yeah. No, that's no problem. Yeah. I get it. But, all right. Yeah, I can start you up with a lunch. Are you hungry?
Hell yeah.
So,
I know I am.
You appear to be hungry. All right. What do you want to drink?
I'll get it.
Got some tasty cold water. Here you go, young man.
That's why I was going to go get it.
All right. Here you go, bro, Ham.
All right, man.
Yeah, it's pretty packed up.
Is that your friend?
Yeah.
Who's that down there?
Hey, who's the new guy?
I have no idea.
Well, I talked to him and he thought I was gay.
Yeah?
Well, he thought I was trying to pick him up or something. I'm like, no, that's cool. I know. He needs a phone. Yeah. So, it happens. You didn't get a lunch, Josh? You hungry, man?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course you are. All right, let me set you up. It's over here.
You good? All right, that's good. Hey, I told somebody, man, they can have that bike from the top of that hill right there, man. It's my bike, but I just thought about filling with the gears. Bike right up on the hill. I went back to my buddies and got
Who's staying up there?
Nobody, that's my bike.
Yeah, but I'm talking about all the blankets and stuff.
Oh, that's people that laid there, man, and left everything behind.
Yeah.
Man, all right. That's what I'm talking about right there, man. I tell another guy, all you got to do is follow the trail. You'll find somebody out there. Now? He said, what do you mean? Because look at the trash. Go over there, keep going, you see trash, follow the trash.
Follow the trash?
That's what they do.
And that'll take you to someone's place?
Yep, I guarantee it.
Well, don't you think that also tells the police where to find you?
Right. That's
right.
What I tell them, clean up the trash. It used to be clean through this way when David and Rodney were here. Remember them?
Yeah.
It used to be clean. They used to go up on a hill and drink whatever, but they passed away. Now when all these other new people come in, they just like get done with the bottle, throw it on the ground.
Yeah.
See, I cleaned up all this, all the way down both sides. There's 15 bags of construction bags. I cleaned that up, it looked terrible. That box is sitting everywhere.
Looks like somebody just took their lunch plates and threw them in the driveway here.
No, yeah. It was worse than this, 100 times worse than this.
No, I know, but I'm just saying, recently, you know.
Yeah, they're too lazy to go over to the trash cans.
You need a... Anybody need some garbage bags? I got some garbage bags.
Me, sir?
I can't hear you.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All kinds of garbage bags.
All right. He's a cookie monster. Look at him go. All right, I'll get some bags.
Trailer.
Oh, here you go, Josh.
I'm done.
Or I'm sorry, James. You need one, Josh?
Yeah. All the time in crash bags, man.
Well, yeah, you don't want to, you know, create more of a problem. I'll tell you what, property owners don't like, you know, if you're going to stay there, at least take care of it, you know.
Well, y'all see back there behind where he's staying on the other side of the state?
Come on.
Trashed out.
Where?
Down there.
Where that girl is?
Right by that concrete slab.
Trashed you know, out, man.
I know. I've been over there a couple times.
Yeah, it wasn't when I stayed over.
Yeah, Chris and Charity were over there. And
hey, Chris in jail.
Yeah, what'd he do?
Received stolen property, panhandling down there at the bypass way down there on 75. They told him not to do it 3 times and he got arrested for that.
Okay, so receiving stolen property?
And panhandling on the interstate right there.
What happened with Charity?
I don't know.
Charity's... Somebody said she was in jail.
Yeah, that's what I heard. She was in jail and... She's in jail. It's her own fault. Now, how did they go to jail? But who's the only one to get yourself in trouble? You, man. I mean.
Yeah. I mean, I guess if you're told some, you know, enough times to do something.
Hotel.
Well, all right, boys. I'm going to head into the village.
I appreciate it.
All right, good to see you again.
All right, man.
Hey, be safe, brother. You know, be careful out there. All right, take it easy, Tim. Michael, you need anything to drink? You want a water? Dr. Pepper or something? Dr. Pepper? Josh over here in the raincoat, he said it's supposed to rain for like the next 3 days.
Yeah.
But I didn't know it was going to be like this hard. You know, no doubt, no doubt.
My phone ain't acting right.
No? What's wrong with it?
Can't get it to dial nobody.
Can't get it to dial?
Yeah, yesterday it worked. I don't know what. About to totally throw it in the damn bush.
About to get rid of it.
I'm serious.
Do you need to use a phone?
Yeah, if you don't mind.
Yeah, you can use my phone.
Go ahead, train.
Give that a shot. We'll see what's up. What a nasty day. You didn't think you'd get all wet over there, eh? No.
I ain't been here long.
Oh, I know. No, it's just all of a sudden it's like now you're, you know, floating. It's like, hey, how's it going, man?
Thank you.
No good?
They got no force mail.
All right.
Thank you.
All right. Well. You need to use phone?
Yeah.
There you go. No luck?
Yeah, just trying to get in touch with Chad Pick. He's got my, that sounds called Chad.
Tell you what, man, let me get you at least a big ass bag you can carry all your stuff in. Sound good?
All right.
Let me see what I got real quick. All right, here you go, buddy. Now, besides just a regular old backpack that you sling over your shoulder, this is by far the biggest bag and my very last bag of this size. So if you want, I can hold it if you want to start throwing some stuff in there. Okay.
All right. I don't know what I can do with this, really. I mean.
Well, if you don't need it, you know, I'll double save for somebody. But, all right. Well, what I was getting at is if you're walking around trying to hold a blanket, a pillow, you know, a book, you know, a drink, miscellaneous stuff.
I'm trying to get out of this situation quick. I'm trying to go somewhere.
Well, I don't blame you there. All right, well, I'll put this away then. Yeah, no problem. All right. Gonna head out. Ready, brew? All right, what are you doing, buddy? Let's see your big melon. Brew, what is that? All right, let's roll. Let's make like a tree. And biscuit out of here. All right, shutting down for now, guys.